Excuse me?
Yeah?
That's not Peacemaker.
It's a funny story.
So you also lied to me about not lying?
Can we just focus on the bastard who just murdered my whiskey?
You had a strip joint. Everybody made me do it. Stupid
words you say. Give me a big one.
There's something else, sir.
Road trip? You want to be Thelma or Louise?
You be Scott. You be Tessa.
Haught. Come on, Haught, punch it.
Your face again? Don't do it.
Oh, you dirty bitch.
We're two friends.
Best friends.
Never had a best friend.
Well, she said it first, there's no type of best friend.
God, you so much, I
think it must be. You know, I suddenly wonder if you weren't going to be my sister-in-law, could we do things?
You're my ass. Some girls win. Your ass is like...
You're right, them boots is tight.
Yeah, top shelf.
It's top shelf, man. It's top shelf.
You're just a girl.
Standing in front of a cop. Asking her to forgive me for slipping her a tiny little bit of root beer.
Going too fast and I'm too drunk.
Oh.
My Nona.
Earp. Pretty sure that wasn't me.
If you die, I'll kill you!
Smart, Wynonna.
I'm slipping.
Do it!
Nicole!
Don't you dare do this to me, not after all your guilt trips and your punching.
You want me to frog barf on her?
Yes.
Yeah, we do it fun, don't we?
I love you too.
You can do it, babe. Oh, damn, you made it!
I love you more than whiskey.
It's my fucking turn, Wynonna.
I'm dad.
Yeah, you really are the daddy.
See something for the wedding toast?
Nicole, really Haught.
There's no way that's your middle name.
My ginger bitch.
Wynonna. Best friend.
Hiyo.
Don't judge me.
I will judge you.
Judge you unexpectedly awful.
Nicole!
I can't do this without you.
Actually, only you can.
So glad you finally found someone worthy of you.
Cheers.